after a tight and well-played pitcher's duel on Friday night, yesterday's Yankee-Angel game was more of a slugfest.
Gardner, they hit one to deep right. Hit is high. Lit is far. It is gone. Second deck. It is a Gardy party as he ties the game with a long home run, second deck in right.
John Sterling here on The Fan. You'd think that with Aaron Judge and then Austin Romine also clearing the fences, the Yankees would cruise. But with Sonny Gray on the mound, they hit turbulent water.
Swung on and hit in the air to deep left. That ball is high. It is far. It is gone. Mike Trout, two doubles and a two-run home run in the first four innings. A two-run Trout blast. And the Angels take a 5-4 lead.
Trout went on to the first five-hit game of his career. Angels even the series with an 11-4 win. Righties Masahiro Tanaka and Garrett Richards on the mound today.